mom and grandpa painted a picture of 65 years in one little house. More than a memory, more than saying I do. Kiss you goodnights and I love yous. Me and you, baby, we're walking the footsteps. Build our own family one day at a time.
Here we go. I've been beaten down, I've been kicked around, but she takes it all for me. And I lost my faith in my darkest days. She makes me want to believe. They call her love, 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 love. They call her love, 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 love. She is love, and she is all I need. She's all I need. Well, I had my ways, they were all in vain. And she waited patiently. Isn't she lovely? Isn't she wonderful? Isn't she precious? Less than 1 minute old.
day with this beautiful couple. God, we pray that you would just help everybody to be okay today, God, and just help them to base their foundation upon Jesus Christ, one of love. In Jesus' name we pray, amen. You may be seated. Dearly beloved, we're gathered here today in the sight of God to join together this man and this woman. If anyone can show just cause why these two should not be lawfully wed, let them speak now or forever hold their peace. I believe the greatest gift that God ever gave us was when he sent his son, Jesus Christ, to die for our sins. But I do believe the second greatest gift is the gift of marriage, a companion, someone that you can love, fall in love with, grow old with, start a family with, a shoulder to cry on, an ear to listen to you. Proverbs 18:22, it says, "Whoso findeth a wife, findeth a good thing, and obtaineth favor from the Lord." When you join together in marriage, In God's eyes, you're no longer two flesh, but one. Any decisions you make will affect the other. Cody, will you repeat after me? I, Cody, take you, Raven, to be my lawfully wedded wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, till death do us part. Raven, will you repeat after me? I, Raven, take you, Cody, to be my lawfully wedded husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, till death do us part. We're going to exchange the rings. The ring is a sign of an eternal love. There's no corners on it. There's no dead ends on it. It's just an everlasting flow. And
it was told many years ago
that there's an artery that flows straight from the left-hand ring finger to the heart. I believe that's why we put it on that finger. So take it by the left hand. With this ring, I give you my heart. From this day forward, you shall not walk alone. My heart will be your shelter. My arms will be your home. I will honor you in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Ghost. With this ring, I give you my heart. From this day forward, you shall not walk alone. My heart will be your shelter. My arms will be your home. I will honor you in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Ghost. Cody, do you take Raven to be your lawful wedded wife? Do you promise to love her, comfort her, and forsaking all others, remain true to her as long as you both shall live? Raven, do you take Cody to be your lawfully wedded husband? Do you promise to love him, comfort him, and forsaking all others, remain true to him as long as you both shall live? By the power that's vested in me, by the
state of Tennessee, and by the grace of
God, and on the authority of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, I now pronounce you man and wife. You may kiss the bride. Ladies and gentlemen, for the very first time, I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Cody Wilder.